Yeah, it was good for us because we have some rest and prepare good practices and have some rest in first days. And that's good for us really, and because we don't have so much break and in this qualification and everything, and we practice really good. And now Sven is with us. We are together, healthy. That's most important, and we prepare good and to this game now. I feel a little bit comfortable now. Like we played some couple of games, and now we play very, really good to these two games, and I feel good really. And yeah, score most points, but we play all together, and we play a good game together, good defense, and because of that, we win like much different points. You know, like. Yeah, I have some time. He was here like 15 days. He going today, but we have some time and to see everything, look around, and he really like, you know, like Berlin, like I mean, and it's great. And he don't have so much time. He must back, you know, because to club restart, and but everything goes great, you know. He's in contact, but he's injured, you know, he's injured, and he has some time. He come here, you know, he can work some exercise here too, and he will work in Belgrade. He was with me a little bit, you know, like support and everything, and it was good. Yeah, we can change normally, yeah. He played second half, you know, I don't play, he play. That's it, you know, because of that he come here.
Es war natürlich nicht einfach zu verdauen, die Niederlage und das Ausscheiden, aber ich denke, wir haben alle jetzt getan, was wir mussten, und haben einfach jetzt nach vorne geschaut und müssen einfach so gut wie es geht uns verbessern jetzt und dann in der Bundesliga und im Eurocup dann so gut wie möglich dazustehen. Ja, also ich spiele, das ist das Wichtigste für mich, und das ist auf jeden Fall gut, und da bin ich auch froh drüber, dass ich in der Rotation drin bin, und also zufrieden kann man ja nie wirklich sein. Ich meine, wenn ich auf dem Spielfeld bin, dann kann ich immer besser spielen, und ich mache noch viele Fehler, und die muss man einfach versuchen, dass ich die einstelle. Ja, das ist natürlich gut, um so einen Patrick in der Mannschaft zu haben, der einen dann, keine Ahnung, wenn es mal nicht so gut läuft, dann wieder aufbaut, oder der einen mal zur Seite holt und dir Tipps gibt und so, und mit seiner Erfahrung und alles. Auch so ist ein lustiger Typ und so, bringt gute Stimmung in die Mannschaft, und ja, es ist wichtig, so einen Typ in der Mannschaft zu haben.
I think we should proceed with playing our game. I think it will depend on the opponents. It will depend on the way that particular nut we feel. But what should not be dependent on anything is our desire to be better and to develop our game in a better way. So if you are concretely asking me about the results of the games, I think that the two good results that we had in the beginning are a good sign, but nothing to be ready to take as a granted. It's something that, like I said, we cannot look into these results or into the future results. We have to look into the way we play, and as I often say to my players, we cannot allow ourselves to live or to die with one game or even with two games. What we have to live and die is with the way we play and with the way we live together. That is on the long run that can, the only thing that can help a club like Alba have a strong seasons, which we are all ambitious to have. Well, we expect opponent, it's a very, how would I say, it's a very calm and tight unit. It's a good group that has potential to beat on every night anyone in BBL on any floor, especially on the home. I think that they've had good games so far. I think the team of Beirut, when, of course, like all many other teams, when they are without pressure, will perform even better. and Alba is a team that any other team in the league does not have a pressure to beat.
Yeah.
So we have to look for individuals and a group of individuals who will be tempted to have, let's say, best possible performances, since there are, let's say, no pressures, and since there are no must-bes for them. This kind of game for Alba is always a strong test. We need to be ready to win on the road every time, and this is not easy. And teams like Beirut will be a strong challenge for us. Yes, and also this is a system that's been implemented already in the other place. The coach, I think, is from Nordlingen, and some of the players are there. And they get group back together. They're a good group together with what you say. I think it represents one very strong night in BBL. And for us, who must win the game, this is going to be, like I said, a strong challenge.